Speaking against Proposition 300 is Roy Miller.
To understand my views on this subject, it is helpful for me to state my overall philosophy on government, which is that government's only legitimate function is to protect our liberty. Therefore, on questions like the ones facing us today, I ask which position is most likely to increase or maintain our liberty. Whenever legislative pay is discussed, you hear arguments like the low pay and huge time commitments of serving as state lawmakers keep many people from running for the legislature. Conventional wisdom says working more hours is better and being paid more is better. But with respect to legislative pay, conventional wisdom is wrong. We shouldn't want our legislators to work more. We already have too many laws. Why would we want to do anything that would tend to make legislators work longer hours? You will also hear comments with respect to pay like you get what you pay for. The people making these comments are often people who at the same time will talk about legislators as public servants. Where is the public service if all we are getting is what we pay for? As a point of comparison, there are hundreds of Arizona citizens who volunteer countless hours on boards and commissions, all without pay, except for minor expenses such as mileage reimbursement. This is far less than the per diem which Arizona legislators get in addition to their salaries. Another argument you will hear is the concern about all the people who can't afford to serve because the pay is too low. We do not need every person in Arizona to serve in the legislature. We only need 90 people. The rest of us have to work at regular jobs to make a living and pay taxes. Besides, we don't want legislating to become a career. Legislators should serve a short time and then return to the ranks of ordinary citizens. No matter what pay level you set, there will always be those who earn so much above that amount that it will be economically foolish for them to give up their day jobs. I suggest a no vote on Prop 300.